Hey guys, it's TNT here, and today I'm gonna show you how I really draw, because all those stick people I be doing, I don't really draw like that, just to let y'all know. So I'm gonna show you guys how I seriously draw. So the first thing I do is really for a girl. For a toy, I meant. I like make the head or a mad face or a smile. Okay. That tongue. Okay. Well, let's not make a tongue. We could just be a tongueless toy. Okay. This is how I'm gonna start drawing in my videos. So this is how I really draw you guys. As for a girl, I am. Okay. Okay, it's not looking so bad. As a toy. No, back that back up. I wanna keep drawing. Dang. Okay. Okay. This isn't looking so bad. Gotta erase this part. Make sure not to really erase the head. Okay. So I really gotta fix the head. Okay, guys. For the body, I just do like a little lie down, and then I just go like that. For the little middle part, then as for a toy, I'm gonna make this a Lego. So that's how I like. This is how I make my little Lego arms. So, yeah. And as for a doll, I'll put a little heart on the shirt or something. Something like that, guys. Alright, now as for the legs. So, I'm just gonna do the legs like this. And as for the shoes for a doll, a heart, of course. So, this is how I draw. Okay, now. What's going on? Trying to draw. Okay. Now, if you guys don't know what this is, on the back of her, it's like those little stands that they stand on. So that's what I'm trying to make it do. Stand on it. So that's how I do girls, you know, like a toy. So now I'm gonna just back all of that. Okay, so now I'm going to show you guys how I make an anime person. So first I just draw a circle. Then I make the little anime mouth. Okay, I seriously messed up on that. Oh, it's so hard to make an anime mouse. Okay, I'm just gonna go with that.
Let me see it.
I'm just gonna go with this.
Pietro's puppets. That must be the puppet show at the Strand.
You think the other dog was a puppet?
Yeah, yeah.
So it was the girl dog puppet that lured you away from the violin case.
Right.
Okay.
It looks like we have ourselves a little mystery.
Let's examine the clues.
I don't have to do that.
A violin case, packs of brand new bills, very strange. They don't seem to hold together. Unless...
Oh no. Oh no. I just messed up the eyes, guys. I really gotta start over.
The thing to do is to get into the Strand Theater and look around. But how?
How about getting an audition for a trained dog act?
Trained dog?
That's a great idea.
Trained dog?
Oh, whatever.
Don't look now, fans, but I think a star is about to be born.
There we go.
There's someone inside.
A watchman or a doorman, most likely.
As for the body, I would just go like this, and I would, if it was like, this is the anime girl's dress. Anime girl's legs, you know. There we go.
Well, you certainly seem professional.
Well, why not? The great Pietro has helped me.
How long, Am?
Hey, what's with him?
Yeah, what's with you, Scooby-Doo?
Alright, so there's the hair.
One of the puppets scared you.
And now okay, right here, we're just gonna make...
You have to excuse him.
That's okay.
You know...
I'll go put Johnny away.
No. A little butterfly. Just a little butterfly.
A little like smile. Quick,
you know what, whatever. Let's just leave it like that. I really don't know how to do it at a certain point. No, as for...
Well, we sure enjoyed the puppets.
Now, how I make real people, I'm just gonna show you guys how I do that. And so I better do this quick because it's almost 11 minutes, as you can see on the YouTube thing. So first I draw a circle, and... The buddy.
It sure looks real.
Shirt.
Let's change it into a blockbuster pizza.
Yeah. Be serious. My expert opinion on the authenticity of this bill is
it could be.
Genuine.
You think that 20 was planned to throw us off?
How come?
Yeah, like why?
To make
no, wait.
Nothing fishy was going on in the theater.
And then we wouldn't think of going back. I get it. But now what do we do?
We go back.
Three, four, five.
We're in luck. I think the doorman's asleep.
Come on, the door's unlocked.
As for roses, flowers are my kind of thing. Smiley faces ones. But I'm just gonna do it like that. So now the eyes. Stop it, please. Turn the girl. Please.
Clues, of course.
Let me do this. I don't
clues,
want to do this. As for the eye, no. No. I seriously messed up on that one. Okay, now there's the little eye. No way.
Let's split up and start searching. Everybody know the signal?
Do you know the signal, Scooby?
Oh.
No.
Oh.
You stay close to Scooby. We don't want any more noise. Okay?
There we go. There we go. That's a good mouse. Seems like it.
Well, I guess we better split up and look around.
Right.
And don't forget, if you see anything suspicious, bark 3 times. What you bump into?
I ruined.
If I could get hurt around here. Come on, let's go look somewhere else.
Okay, guys, so if you like this video, please, pretty please, subscribe and like. And I will do anything to do a playback for you. So, goodbye. No, wait, the shirt.
Nothing. Look, it's been
just make a little. So, bye.